De 37e Multiple District 60 Convention, die georganiseerd is door de Lions, is gisteravond in de Royal Ballroom van Hotel Torarica van start gegaan. Aan dit congres doen ruim 200 buitenlandse Lions mee. Het congres staat in het teken van 60 jaar Lionisme in Suriname en de regio.
Voorzitter van de Council of Governors, Marvin Grant uit Guyana, zei in zijn openingstoespraak dat het Lionisme in Suriname is begonnen. Dit jaar is ook voor Lions Club International een bijzonder jaar, omdat de wereldorganisatie in juni 100 jaar bestaat.
Tonight's ceremony is, and this convention as a whole, affords us the opportunity to join the Surinamese Lions and in particular the Paramaribo Lions Club in celebrating a milestone achievement of 60 years of outstanding service here in this country and the multiple district. That club can be considered the parent, grandparent, great-grandparent, or higher, the founding club of most clubs here in Multiple District 60. This is followed by Lions Club International Centennial Celebration, which goes into highest gear at the upcoming convention in Chicago, USA, from June 29 to July 4. That promises to be a great treat. I am pleased, therefore, to extend heartiest congratulations to the President and members of the Paramaribo Lions Club and to all of us on these most remarkable achievements.
Volgens Bruce Beck, internationaal directeur van de Lions Club International, heeft de serviceorganisatie veel meegemaakt. Gedurende het congres zal al het harde werk dat de organisatie heeft verricht beter tot uiting komen, belooft Beck.
This weekend will help culminate what we've been doing in a celebration of victory for the service that we've been providing to our communities. And I look forward to that opportunity of sharing that with you and sharing in our accomplishments. We have a wonderful weekend ahead of us with our Lions family. We have the fellowship of sharing with each other our thrills and our joys and our successes, and I look forward to being a part of that with you. One of the opportunities that I have as international director is I'm also an ambassador for Lions Club International, and since President Chancellor Bob Corlew could not be here, I will get this honor instead of him. If I could have His Excellency, Mr. Welzine, please join me. Every year, we have a peace poster contest across Lions Clubs International around the world for our youth to come up with a poster for the theme of that year. I have this year's winner embedded on this beautiful plaque, and I would like to present this to Your Excellency in our appreciation for your recognition of the Lions and taking time from your schedule to be a part of our evening.
Bruce Beck, internationaal directeur van Lions Club International. Hij overhandigde HINT-minister Ferdinand Welzijn gisteravond een plakkaat van waardering tijdens de openingsceremonie van de 37e Multiple District Convention, georganiseerd door Lions Suriname.